Those are protesters out front of Trump headquarters. Tell those protesters what to do.